Хело, Олег Мик today, Wobble Zombie Vanilla Pudding Jelly Brain. What we need for this recipe? First of all, we need a brain mold. This one particular 6 cups capacity brain mold. And what we do is we place into the glass bowl, for example, for security, to make sure it's nice, stable and dry. Or if you like, you can place simply into deep plate, make sure it's also stand dry. So I simply place into basically a glass type of bowl, because it suit very well, and set aside for now. So for the recipe, what we need is, first of all, we need one packet of instant vanilla pudding. This one particular 100 gram, and we need 2 cups of full cream milk, followed by 4 cups of water, 100 gram of clear unflavored gelatin, and for decorations we will use a strawberry jelly. So to make actual vanilla pudding jelly brain, what we do is, first we take a saucepan and we pour our 4 cups of water and sprinkle 100 gram of gelatin on top and place on stove on low heat. Mix until it's dissolved entirely. If you like your jelly to be sweet, what you do is add about 100 gram of sugar or more to your taste, or simply add one packet of Create a Jelly. What we do is we just simply sprinkle of it and mix together. It gives extra sweetness and slightly extra gelatin as well. And mix until gelatin is entirely dissolved. Once all gelatin is dissolved, take 2 cups of milk, pour into a large bowl and sprinkle instant vanilla pudding on top and mix together. Then we slowly add gelatin mixture and mix together. Once all incorporated, we pour into prepared brain mold. Once pour into brain mold, what we do is we place into refrigerator overnight to set completely. To decorate, we're using a strawberry jelly. So what we need for that? We need 400 mils of hot water and contents of strawberry jelly packet. Sprinkle on top, mix together. Then, if you like, what we do is we just add a small amount of red gel food coloring to make jelly even more redder and brighter. So mix together until all crystals are dissolved. Once jelly crystals dissolved, leave in the room temperature to make sure this jelly is thickened. We want it that jelly is become thick, but do not set, because we still want able to apply around basically vanilla pudding brain and on top. Once vanilla pudding jelly is set, it's nice and hard, release slightly jelly from the sides, remove from mold, and as you can see, we have great looking zombie jelly brain, and place on top of your serving plate. So now we just simply apply our thickened strawberry jelly around and on top. jelly should thicken, something like this. As you can see, it's still a little bit wobbly, but not entirely set. So it's very thick, but still pourable consistency. So what we do is we simply rearrange this thick jelly around the vanilla pudding jelly brain and on top. Now we finish making and decorating Wobble Zombie Vanilla Pudding Jelly Brain. I hope you like this simple recipe. It's very easy to make. And everything will be in the description box. Thank you very much for your time with me today. If you have any questions, please do write. Until next time, goodbye.